Hey, volunteers!
I've chosen to feed Dutch and swim with a crew of blood Dutch chasers! Now the rest of the crew and I would like you to have a safe and fun experience with us. So we have a few suggestions.
Help
ensure,
but
not guarantee.
No guarantees!
You will keep all your important appendices attached to your body.
He's talking about your fingers!
Remember these animals you're about to interact with are chasers! And they need to be treated with the utmost respect at all times.
All the time!
Our chasers! And I mean chasers!
Zerks.
Our fur is small right now with the largest one being within it, who is 10 feet long.
10 feet!
But they all grow up to more than 14 feet.
14 feet! That's a big shark!
So listen to the crew and they will attend.
My chillies!
Our pointed skin of these animals was used as sandpaper.
Incredible!
Another interesting fact about the skin of these sharks is that they don't have scales like all fish.
No scales!
The scales of these animals are called black oil.
Black oil!
And your teeth actually evolve from the scales. Therefore, sharks
are
really covered by millions of small shark teeth.
Well, I don't want to touch it.
Speaking of teeth,
what?
Never put your hands near the shark's mouth.
Never!
And if it's near your mouth,
it's good to eat.
So keep your fingers back. These beautiful animals have thousands of rows of sharp teeth.
14!
If you look into the mouth, you'll see from two.
To what?
To several rows of very pointy.
Very pointy.
Very sharp.
Very sharp.
Inward facing teeth.
And
they don't use those teeth for chewing.
No chewing!
They're ripping and tearing and biting, grasping chunks of fish.
From their fingers.
Now, when you get a chance to feed these sharks, you're gonna have a little fish by the tail, and you're gonna dance in front of the shark's mouth. And when they take you from your bloody stomach,
your hands,
take it to your last snap.
Oh.
Because the jaws of these animals are very powerful.
Powerful jaws.
Now, sharks, and I mean sharks,
are
relatively poor eyesight, but an incredible sense of smell.
Incredible.
They can detect a tiny drop of. They can also hunt by sensing the electrical impulses in the living bodies of their intended prey. These electrical impulses are something we all have in common. So enjoy your swim at the shark!
Now when you start
getting up, you're
getting that down.
Right
now! Check him out!
He's staying out of
the water.
But don't touch
him! Don't touch him!
That's a big one over there on the left.
We don't like you when you're stressed.
Zero stress!
The most important thing to remember is to have fun!
And don't get eaten!
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, this is one of the most exciting shark encounters in the world. If any of you want to participate with us, all you gotta do is make your way to the Scotty Watch show right there and say, I want to swim a shark!
I want to swim a shark!
We'll take care of you because it's a lot of fun.
It's a lot of fun.
Swim with you guys?
Now we're going to get started by the
invasion of sharks. Where would I put my camera?
More blood. Captain,
I got blood.
Oh, send the blood!
Send the blood!
More blood!
More blood!
Now, this blood is water against the shark. Hungry!
Hungry!
Aggressive!
Aggressive!
And ready to eat. Oh, they look good.
Fish.
Yeah.
Oh, send the fish. Now, bring me some victims.
Oops, sorry. You've ruined the entire video.
All right, boys, are we ready?
I might as well just stop recording now.
Let's do it.
How you doing? I'm filming in a half hour.
One,
yeah.
Two,
3 weeks ago.
That crazy son of a bitch is
putting his foot in the
fish. You guys are crazy. You guys are freaking crazy.
See how fast they turn the food?
She's cute,
yeah?
She's
lovely.
The beast. How funny it would be if the shark just chopped down a bird.
We got the biggest one over here.
Yeah, this is the antenna. Yeah, I don't think I had the balls to go out there. Crap. As much as I really do want to do that, I just don't think I have the courage.
Ladies and gentlemen, come on, shout out hello, give her a round of applause.
Just in case it bites off a limb. Just in case.
Bird.
Yeah, he's grabbed the eagle by the legs.
Oh.
Is that a stupid bird? Don't you know you're lower on a moon chain?